This one should be wild. The no disqualification match, anything goes. And knowing these superstars.
Here it comes, Michael.
Going to be taken in. Dirt has been eliminated.
I missed you. I wanted to knee you in the face again.
Byron, a match like this is when we see how merciless someone can be. What will this come down to?
This is about who can weather the storm. A superstar can attack at will here. Everything is a weapon. That is what makes this so dangerous. It's anything goes.
There are no limits here. And it can be chilling to see the lengths someone's willing to go to destroy a...
That's it! Calling it by knockout.
Here is your winner, Kevin.
And what a victory. Elimination tag match set to begin. How is this different from a... Oh, man. Superstar survived against enormous odds in this elimination match.
Elimination matches are absolutely...
Tag team tornado match underway. Multiple teams facing off, but there will... Impressive counter.
Any longer.
Here are your winners.
And we are looking at the last superstar standing in this matchup. Corey, what's the strategic approach in an Iron Man match?
Victory nearly in hand for Kiba.
These Iron Man matches can sometimes be like a long, drawn-out game, a tug-of-war. How do you maintain your focus here?
Well, it's not easy. This match is as mental as it is physical, after all. You just have to keep your sights on the scoreboard and the finish line. Ignore the clock. Ignore the pain. Just try to rack up pinfalls and keep victory in sight.
That's disrespectful. A bad spot.
She saw that one coming.
Full of hair, this can't be legal.
Oh,
win at any cost.
Rolling neck snap, brutal.
Here it comes.
Legendary pedigree. Is that what it takes to beat Stacy?
There's the setup. Here we go, Byron.
Will that do it for Stephanie? Will that do it?
Here it comes. There it is.
Pedigree.
Going to the well again. Will it produce dividends?
And what need is there to go looking under the apron like this? No count out as she takes this fight to the floor. And that definitely made solid impact. Stephanie taking charge.
This is where Keebler will be tested.
And Stacy escapes danger.
Up
avoiding contact.
Oh, right to the spine.
Double impact.
She's losing some steam now.
Yeah, this has been a grueling Iron Man match, and you cannot deny that they are feeling it.
Slam. Overhand chop.
Intimidation or confidence from Stacy?
Oh, what a counter.
Oh, impact to the stomach.
Oh, my God.
Using a handful of hair to deliver the snapmare. And this is even worse, my goodness.
A sit-out mat slam. Stephanie McMahon in a distressing spot.
This is Stacy putting herself in the driver's seat.
Toss back into the ring.
Determination out there. You have to wonder where that one turning point to end this will come from.
Taking this one back to the ring now.
Oh, man. And she dodged that one nicely.
Kendo stick impact.
Stephanie McMahon in a bad way right now.
Yeah, she is not looking good right now.
Chops.
Victory nearly in hand for Keebler.
Closes the book.
Ooh, what a forearm claw.
The advantage is turned towards Keebler. Stephanie's gonna have to dig down deep here.
And that might be the start of the momentum swing that Stephanie needed.
Could absolutely be the spark Stephanie was looking for.
Target is set on Stacy. She's in peril.
Here comes the setup, double underhook. Steph with a game changer there. And hammering away.
When you're in an atmosphere like this, when you can't hear yourself think because the crowd's so loud, you find a way to do superhuman things.
All right, snap her back to reality.
This isn't a pose off. Stacy with some
She has trouble coming. Not gonna be easy to get out of this.
Uh-oh, she needs to hang on. If she taps out, she will be down a fall. That is an uphill battle from here.
I don't think she can do it. She can't hang on.
I'm not sure she can escape out of this.
And yeah, she does.
Turns the tides.
Crafty way to get out of harm there.
Oh, look at that.
One keeps getting more devastating.
Wow, jeez. And the impact jars Stephanie in the leg going.
It is scratching and clawing time if Stephanie wants to stay in this. She is not abused in the slightest.
She's got the submission cinched in tight. She could be up a fall in a matter of moments.
Is she gonna tap? Is she gonna tap?
Looking to find an escape from the abdominal stretch.
Uh-oh, found it.
Sights set on the top rope.
From the top.
You gotta be kidding me.
And that was a collision you don't want to be on the receiving end of.
Came down like a wrecking ball on a cinder block.
And a slap, too.
And Stacy is failing to offer any resistance here.
Yeah, right now it's all Stephanie McMahon.
Oh, no.
Right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow. She throws her back in.
I've seen that look from Stephanie McMahon before. It's not good.
Seen her take so much damage up in that area, it's getting scary for her.
And look, if she wants to continue, it's going to be at her own peril.
Great. The shattered jaw.
Stacy about to end this fight.
Mounting. And hammer it away.
Right to the spine.
And Stacy is on the offensive at crucial point in this match.
You have to be impressed with the reserve Stacy has left in the tank.
And a slap, too. How in
wicked roundhouse kick.
Yet another big move, guys. Taking flight.
By a splash. The advantage is turned towards Keebler. Stephanie's gonna have to dig down deep here.
What a barrage of stops.
Look at this, just... Oh, man, a little extra luster behind that kick. Victory nearly in hand for Keebler.
That was just malicious.
Insulting.
They are fading off the WWE fans, now pinning the arm down, and oh, stop right to the hand.
Stephanie McMahon in a distressing spot.
This is Stacy putting herself in the driver's seat.
Finds a counter for Stacy.
That might be the start of a momentum swing that Stephanie needed.
Yeah, she's able to stop that surge dead in its tracks.
Seen that look from Stephanie McMahon before. It's not good.
Stephanie wants to fly.
She begins to stir back up, but does it look good?
From the top, Dodge handle connects.
Steph has got the target acquired.
Here comes the setup, double underhook.
What an exclamation mark right there.
Someway, they weathered the storm.
Here is your winner, Stacy Keebler.
They're happy now, but I think they need to get evaluated.
This match is now underway, an elimination tag team match.
In terms of in-ring drama, it's hard to beat an elimination tag match. As these teams whittle away at each other, the stakes only get higher and higher.
Tearing down the leg now. Oh, what a strike to the back.
Sharp elbows to the body, looking to fight his way out.
All right.
He's burying elbows in the midsection.
Joaquin Ryan with the wild
has been eliminated.
Sheamus with the Irish curse, backbreaker, and the
Joaquin Wilde has been eliminated.
Sheamus ended this.
Unbelievable athleticism.
Quick reflexes, so important in a match like this.
Right to the kidneys from behind. Oh, my God.
Oh, are you kidding me?
Back
of his neck. The degree of difficulty for something like that can't be overstated. All the way out of the box. He's rummaging for some sort of equalizer underneath the ring.
Striking down with the axe handle.
Oh, this is gonna hurt. Just a barrage of elbow drops into the chest.
Unleashing a barrage on their opponent. Oh!
Escobar might be getting a little too cocky here.
Oh, man.
Into the barricade. Sheamus with a big shot there.
Whoa, that was brutal.
Ah, just a deadlift. Deadlift back suplex. The damage he's taken is starting to pile up. Of Escobar.
Santos has to find an opening and respond.
Thrown back in under the ropes.
Well, the Celtic Warrior wants a fight, and one way or another, he's gonna get it.
Those two are in such a cohesive rhythm out there.
It's like playing jazz, but using your opponent.
Rich Holland.
Santos Escobar has been eliminated.
Oh, big tackle.
I've seen Saxon thrown out of a few local bars like that before.
Oh, please don't remind me, Corey.
Dropkick hits hard.
Driven into the barricade. Oh, and they burst into the barricade.
The Rich Plex. The brutish Ridge Holland looking mean as ever. Oh, what a bump to the face.
He's doing a whole lot of gesturing, and it could cost him.
You can't even allow that notion to creep into your head. You have come too far and fought too hard to grow weak now.
Oh, what power with the German.
Compromised position here.
Oh, my God. Superhuman power.
Grabbing a hold of the arm.
And that was taking the attack to the competition with that one.
Double arm lock.
Wow.
Uh-oh.
Hits him with the counter.
Combo smash.
Barricade. There's nothing off limits?
Nope.
Watch it.
Perhaps looking for some kind of equalizer here.
Run! He's got his head no stick!
He's looking for some...
Excessive move is putting their opponent in a dicey situation. Rich Holland. That's it. Calling it by knockout.
Here are your winners. The Celtic Warrior, Sheamus, Rich Holland, and Butch, the Brawling Brutes.
And that was certainly no easy task.